Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age 2. So I was thinking about my Hawke again, and I was thinking that maybe... Hang on, I'm gonna take a drink. Hang on, I'm gonna check with these guys really quick, and then we'll just start running.
May the dread wolf never...
And yours. Maybe, I mean, I think she's a person who talks like, you know, she cares for her family, but doesn't, you know, kind of appears like a person who wouldn't really take justice into her own hand or something, you know what I mean? But I think that deep down there are some things that she feels are wrong in the world, and she wants to do what she can to right them, but she doesn't feel like she can do a lot, you know? So that's like kind of where the sarcasm and the humor comes into play, is that she doesn't really feel like she has a big effect on the world, you know what I mean? Like, but she can help some of these smaller, like the elven guy. She could help him out with her, with his daughter, and maybe get him some sort of justice. It's not just about justice, but it's like, I think she mostly cares about her family, and anything that affects them or doesn't affect them, she doesn't care about. But things that do affect them, she cares about. But I think she also can see reflections of herself and her family in other people sometimes, and does want, kind of like, maybe like Anders when he was younger, like, he saw the wrongs being done, but took a humorous approach to it. I actually just thought of that just now. Maybe she was kind of like Anders when he was younger. Friends in low places, right? We could do that, or we could just, who do we have with us? We have Fenris, Anders, and, all right, we have, what's her name? Isabella. We'll see if she does something when we go into the gallows. Maybe she'd do something if we walked into the Viscount's place? I don't know, that's the only cutscene I think we've had, is we've walked into an area where we had, like, Fenris, like, specifically.
So you freed a group of slaves?
Would-be slaves. They weren't slaves yet.
Still, you did the right thing. Huh. Many would turn a blind eye.
Don't read too much into it, all right? It just seemed a good idea at the time.
Yeah. She's not one to be like, you know, oh yeah, it was great and grand and whatever.
Someone killed a dozen of our best men in the chamber itself. Are the people here animals?
Wait.
Now we must seek out new recruits.
Oh, that was when we had Anders. Ha ha.
You have been a good friend.
Dang it, we're in the gallows, man.
I don't know what to say.
What are we doing here? Wait, you have anything
the
new
Templars
to say?
The Templars sent a 20-man unit to scour the countryside for Starkhaven mages. They'll never let them go.
I think, in a way, he probably got the better end of the deal. I mean, he doesn't have to run his whole life, right? He just has to be living the contained fear and not the wild fear, you know? I don't know.
You've brought back everything on the list. I'll get to work immediately, and of course... Here is the reward I promised.
What do you have? Amulet of Serenity. Wow. Restoration Potion. I'll buy it. Sure. Okay. Wow. Turncoat's walking stick. Yeah, there's no point in me buying these things. Okie dokie. Well,
he does not wish me to sell merchandise. He says I am too honest.
Was that you talking? Are you a tranquil? A tranquil elf? I don't think I've ever seen a tranquil elf, actually, to be honest. I suppose there aren't too many elves in the circle because they try to hide and they maybe run away to the Dalish, or... I mean, Dirthara, my warden was an elven mage, but there was only one other elven mage in the tower, I'm pretty sure. They're just not as common. That's interesting. I wonder if that was intentional. Hey, Hoite? Oh, that's the guy's name. So you're like...
This fell into my hands.
Fisting thing you do.
Recognize it.
No, when you stick your hand into people.
To see it again.
Oh, that. Yes, it's talent.
You could make so much coin with that.
That was funny.
Oh, that was a good one. Oh my god.
A relevant, ain't you? Let me get back to work.
Okay. Beats the mines. Oh, that was funny. I'm sorry. Is she gonna knock you right off your feet? Yes, the bone pit. We gotta drop off the bone pit. There might be other quests I just haven't picked up, but I feel like this is a pretty good chunk of them that I've done. Or that I'm doing. I don't know, we might pick up a couple of more. Where is... Oh, we popped out over here. Okay. I mean, I could do Ethenrails, I guess, but...
Sailing to Lemeren, and there was a fight between two of my men. It was over a dice game, or the last piece of toast or something. Sailors, they're touchy about their toast.
Is this going anywhere?
It will if you let me finish. So, there's a knife fight, and Jim ends up with a broken off blade stuck in his shoulder. It's buried deep in there, and we're out at sea at least a week from the nearest port. If you were there, you could have reached in and plucked that blade right from his flesh.
So could have Anders!
Your whole point?
Pretty much.
I like this combination! This is funny. Oh, no, not yet. Hold on to your horses, Bartrand. Hold on to your Brontos. Let's see. There is somebody. Where are you? Oh my gosh, I thought one of my guys was humming. Backpack! 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 Yeah, I wish I knew why these things were named the certain way. I guess there are... Is there some shopping to be done over here? Or what? Oh, okay. Let's see. Nope.
Some place to spend your coin?
No.
I solved your problem.
So, what happened? One of the miners told me you rescued him from dragons. I cuffed him for lying.
Well, he wasn't. Go there and see the corpses for yourself.
I killed a bunch of dragons.
I thought they're extinct.
We're in the Dragon Age.
I believe you. You made them extinct again? If it is safe, the miners can return to work.
I bet their first task will be cleaning up the entrails the last shift left behind.
A dragon killer and a mine
raider. Oh, boy.
Wonderful. Let us discuss your payment. You have been a great help. Since you did so much more than I was expecting, how about we work together? I am offering a 50-50 share in the mine. You will make us both rich if you can keep your countrymen safe.
Why would you share half your business with me?
I spent a decade honing my business instincts in Valroyo. I once sold a seat cushion to Empress Selene.
Okay.
Simply put, I have a good feeling about you. So, what do you say?
Hopefully they could get better conditions?
Seems like the miners could use protection. And an advocate.
So, to our first order of business. We replace the lost workers. I will hire new hands. Plenty of desperate Fereldens out there, but it will take some time. I need you to convince the surviving miners to return.
Oh, okay.
They are holed up in Lowtown. Tell them the bone pit is safe again.
I'll see what I can do.
Yeah. Okay. Odd. The Liar's Charm. Oh. Oh, it's 21. I should not buy that. I bought that. Woo. Okay. Well, that's an odd turn of events to be asked to be part of a thing. Did I look at this, guys? I don't think I did. To, like, I mean, I think it would be a good idea because it might mean that she's moving up in the world a bit, you know? But still, a little bit odd. Okay, move everyone. Oh, right, I forgot. I had to show the ring to him. I totally spaced that.
I couldn't bring back your wife, but here's a ring. It looks pricey.
Oh!
Oh.
Why am I being such a jerk?
Ring. Yes. Look at the engraving. Forever faithful. Forever yours. Oh. Written in happier times. Where did you find it?
Oh, yeah. Whoa.
Just know that she will not return.
Oh, that was a good reaction.
It's better this way. Our marriage has been in shambles for more than a decade. I'll send the ring to her family. With luck, it will appease them. Thank you for all your help, Sarah. Make her watch over.
Whew. Odd. I like that she was like, no, okay, you don't want to know. That was nice. That was nicely done. Nope, that's the dwarven stuff. Where do I go? Over here? Where do I want to go first? That's, Bartrand. Oh, right, the magistrate. And then... Oh! The Viscount's keep is for the pommel. Okay. But I have to turn that way.
First the haberdasher, then the grocer.
Eh? Is that like a list of things you have to do? I don't know what a haberdasher is.
Have you seen it? Small, with a blue bow about her neck.
Eh? So, I had your boy killed.
You dare show your face to me again. If you know what's good for you, you'll leave my city and never come.
And never come! Disappear. Well, it was what he wanted too, boy, guy. You know? What was it? It was in... Side quest? No, was in... No, was in... He vows revenge for his son's death. Alright. Huh. Oh. Interesting. So these could have changed. Like some of them, like I think that one will affect things later on. But then we also, I think the way we have an enemy in the Chantry sister. Interesting, we're like, even this, when she's this small, she's kind of building alliances and enemies as well, you know what I mean? Interesting. Is it this way? Looks like it is. I think the Bartram thing's behind us. Oh, can I not? Where?
These wide open spaces are terrible for evading guards.
No! That too. Okay, so we gotta go back the way we came and around. It's terrible for getting around. Period. In general.
Vivian?
What? What? Vivian? Vivian here? Is that intentional or was that just a common name at one point? This way? Is that? No. No, I don't want to go talk to Bartrand. I have to go up here. Right? Yes. I do like these banners. I think I've said it before, but I do like them. Sometimes people chat other people. Will we get a cutscene with Isabella? I have kind of avoided putting Aveline and Isabella in the same group. I'm sure it's actually probably funny, but in real reality, it would be like, ah! You are from two very opposite ends. This way. This way. Aveline, how's Donick doing? What?
I heard you lost something. This it?
You found this? I don't know what to say.
Eh? But she's not a guardsman. It said guardsman. She's a guardswoman.
Nothing going on, Hawke. You'd be the first to know if there was.
Okay.
You have my thanks.
Aveline
was wise to bring you. She will make a fine captain.
Oh, hey, do you guys have anything to say in here? Probably not.
We should move on.
Hey, you're so boring.
I'm bored of this. We should do something fun.
Okay, well, what do we have left? Oh, right, we should go to Lowtown. And we gotta do that anyway. But, found during the day. Okay.
Good luck getting in.
Good luck. What? Can we go see Seamus?
The Viscount must be too.
Is there. What's back here?
How much longer?
Nope, nothing. The Viscount's over here, isn't he? At least he's alive, right? I thought he was dead. Oh, hey!
The mage activity outside the gallows will only increase Templar scrutiny of this office.
Ah, which is not good, huh? Oh, we need to bring Varric in here, because we can open that. Oh, is that...
I can't do that.
Okay, key required, all right. Sarah?
How much longer do I
have? Is this the way out? Nope, it's not.
Good luck getting in.
It's a freaking maze. Oh, we could grab Varric and grab whatever's in that chest. I don't really care. Daytime. Nighttime. Remember to save your game frequently so you can redo conversations if you want. Well, hopefully things work out. We'll see. I suppose we could canon it by saying that she was
markings like that.
You've enjoyed many, I suspect.
Where I come from, they're called tattoos.
Aren't they called tattoos everywhere?
Sailors get them all the
time. Not made of lyrium.
Yeah.
Not a one. And the pictures are different. Usually breasts.
I suppose a pair of lyrium breasts tattooed onto my chest would make things better.
That's me. I'm a helper.
Oh my gosh! These two are hilarious! Oh, I can't even handle it! And he's like so like straight-faced with everything. Oh, that is so funny. Well, let's go talk with these guys really quick. Alms for the poor!
Hey, it's the one that rescued me from them dragons. A fellow for elves, no less.
You are drunk out of your mind.
Oh, eyes on her face, you lush.
A thousand thanks for saving Jansen's worthless hide.
Worthless, am I? My farm supplied eggplant to half of the South Reach.
Yeah? My eggplant supplied half the bastards in
South Beach. Oh my gosh! Yeah! Andrews is like, I don't know, they're men.
Oh, you're a real hero. Now what brings you here?
Hey, get back to work.
Shuffle off to the mine. Let me finish those pints for you.
Go back to that blight-taking hole? I need work, but I don't need to be some dragon's dinner. What if there's more dragon's lair? Or something worse, like, bigger dragons?
I go back to the missus without this job, she'll rip me apart sure as any dragon.
What can we do? That bastard Hugh is the only one willing to hire us.
Oh. Or should I can protect you? Or how about a raise? I think a raise would be more like something they would rather have, you know? I would rather have a raise.
Would you go back for twice your previous salary?
Wow. Well, I...
And trust these teeth, Jansen. Take it. We can drown our sorrows every night. And not with this dark town swill either.
Back to work, boys. I'm happy to take more of Hubert's coin.
All right. I got a rivalry. Why? That's interesting.
You're Hawke, aren't you? You used to work with the Themril.
Oh, are people starting to recognize me? Oh, interesting. What's left? Interesting. Oh, look at that. Just gotta go to Lowtown at night now. That's really interesting. Gather party, venture forth, yes. What else do we have? Oh, okay, right. Friends in low places. I don't know, we'll see. What's that song? Where the whiskey's brown and beer. I got friends in low places. That's what it is. Where the whiskey is brown and something, something. Bubba doo doo doo. Where's he at? I'll be okay. It's a country song. American country song. Alright, I'll just keep going this way. Oh, but I do, before I finish anything, before I start the expeditions, I am going to go run around and make sure everybody's been talked with and has nothing more for me. Oh, pow! Alright, there you are. It's the gallows, I think. Dougal Gavorn.
Well. Now it's beginning to all make sense.
Why was Anders standing there?
Do I know you?
Not yet, but I wager you'll be glad we met.
Okay.
The name's Dougal Gavorn, and you're Bartran's new business partner.
Yes. Bartran was falling all over himself to enlist my help.
And that's what I need to talk to you about. Bartran turned aside my offer of help, even though I had the coin to spare. Thing is... I still think it's a promising venture. The fool won't let me invest, but if someone like you invested on my behalf...
Bartrand was pretty desperate for help.
Yeah.
He must have had a good reason to...
I should have Varric with me for this, shoot!
He did. We had a... disagreement. You've met Bartrand, yes? Someone would need the patience of a Bronto not to want to kill him. But what's done is done. Now his pride won't let him take my coin, even if it ruins him.
He won't be happy if I do this.
Then why tell him? Bartrand is better
off
not
knowing
a lot of
things.
This way he's happy, you're happy, and
I'm happy. Need to bring
Varric
back for this, dang
it. We're all happy.
Just what kind of terms are we talking about here?
I give you what Bartrand needs. Bartrand thinks it's your coin. Then when the expedition's done, you pay me back double.
What if I don't have double? This might all be for nothing.
If you really think it's such a waste of coin, why go at all?
I got nothing better to do.
I think double's the very least I could earn back for this kind of investment, don't you?
This seems suspicious.
Indeed.
I'm taking quite a gamble myself. I'm willing to bet you're a good risk. Bartran obviously thinks so. You Bartran care to doesn't... extend the same courtesy to me?
No.
I can smell a rotten deal from 20 paces.
Ooh, yeah.
No, thanks.
Think you can come up with a coin all on your
own? I've got it already, man!
Fair enough.
There are plenty of ways to get what we need.
Really? From what I can tell, it seems your friend enjoys spending coin more than saving it.
This
you
friend?
Change your mind?
Isabella?
Come talk to me. I doubt this expedition is going anywhere in the meantime.
Eh? What? Okay. Maybe I should go talk to... Wait, no. Oh, yeah. I want to load. When we came in. Yes. I want to load when we came in, and I'm going to go grab Varric and see what he thinks about this. And I'll keep Isabella, too, because she had something to say. I don't know if she will say something. Anyway. Oh, and I'll bring Bethany, since this has to do with the expedition. And Bethany is going to probably be coming with me. I don't know who to bring, to be honest. If I can only bring three people. Okay. Run to the house. If an encounter is too challenging, turn down the difficulty. Or just man up. Hey, puppy. You funny. Okay. Varric, Isabella, and Bethany. And we will go to Lowtown at night. I like my sword. I just realized I like the sheen on it. It's quite nice.
Well, well.
Ah, Varric!
Do I know you?
I know him. I thought Bartran told you to clear off, Dougal.
Calm yourself, Varric. I just wanted to meet your brother's new business partner.
Yes.
And that's what...
Dougal's one of my dear brother's ex-partners.
Bartran turned aside my offer of... The fool won't let me invest, but if someone like you invested on my behalf...
What do you think?
Hard to say. Dougal's never done me any harm.
See? There you go.
Still don't trust you. You're as sour a bastard as my brother without the family connection to make it easier to swallow. Do what you like. I came to you, not to him. But we do need the coin.
Okay.
Bartran was...
You did.
They tried to kill each other.
Okay.
You've met Bartran, yeah? But what's done is done. Now his pride won't let him...
He won't be...
He'd lose his mind. Not that it wouldn't be funny to watch.
Okay.
Then why tell him? This way he's Eric happy,
was good to
you're
bring.
Happy,
jeez.
And I'm happy. We're all happy.
Just what...
I give you what Bartran thinks it's your coin. Then...
What if I...
If you really... I think double's the very least I could...
This scene...
I'm willing to bet you're a good risk.
No.
Bartran, obviously.
I can smell a rotten deal from 20 paces. No thanks.
Think you can come up with a
she
coin
She grew up
on
the streets,
own, eh?
Or sort
Fair
of.
Enough.
Hawke will find a way.
Really?
Yeah.
From what I can tell, it seems your friend enjoys spending
me?
Coin more than saving it. You change
what?
Your mind? Come
that
talk
doesn't make
to me.
Sense.
I doubt this expedition is going anywhere in the meantime.
Well, why? Why does he say that? Because I have all the coin I need, don't I? I mean, at this point, all I'm gonna do is go run around, make sure everybody's been talked to, and then go from there, you know? Unless something comes up.
Ravaini, stop looking at my chest. My eyes are up here.
But the chest hair.
You know how much I suffer under your gaze. I am a person, not an object.
Varric?
Just shitting you.
I am a person, not an object. He doesn't care. That's funny. Hangman. That guy gave me the creeps. Like, he gave me bad vibes. I don't know. And Hawke didn't like him, so... Suspicious lady? Eh?
The Ferelden, eh? The Fenrir said you might help me. Some raider captains are having secret meetings at night.
Man, lady!
The job's simple. Break up the meeting and kill every one of the bastards.
That's not much to go on.
It's enough to do the job.
Nah.
I have a lot going on right now. Perhaps later.
Understood.
Okay.
Let's see how you like dropping, pinching your ass and trying to
okay.
lick you.
Oh. I found this amazing hat shop in Lowtown.
Varric.
I like this bar. Everybody here knows your name.
Been with women. In bed. I know. Shocking, isn't it? You see, sweetness. Men are only good for one thing. Women are good for six. Six? Which six? Isabella.
Yeah! Oh, I'm like, don't talk to my sister like that.
What earth-shattering matter requires my attention this time?
Okay, am I being grumpy? Varric, can I talk to you about that guy?
I like this bar. Everybody
knows your name. Isabella doesn't have a face on here. Should I not bring Isabella? Yeah, okay, whatever. Oh, just a sister's night out.
Have you ever been out in the open ocean in a storm? It's the best feeling in the world.
You don't seem like you should be grounded, like, you know, stuck on land, you know what I mean? Or actually, no, let's just say, yes, we're just gonna go run around. Meryl. Haven't brought Meryl out in a while. Blah, blah, blah.
By the dread wolf! Mm-hmm.
Why is my house always such a mess?
Okay, it might be bad to do this at the end of a part, but I think we're gonna go talk with... We're gonna go talk with Bartran now, once I get Aveline leveled up properly. Let's see. No. That slowdown thing is no good. But that is good, you know? Meh. I haven't upgraded any of her abilities, though, so... Oh! Okay... Let's do this one, the larger creatures thing. That's cool. Alright. I mean, the ones that... I have Varric with me, right? Because we're going to go talk. And then I have Bethany and I have Aveline. Because Bethany and Aveline came with me to this place, you know? But I think... I remember I told Fenris about it, specifically, in a cutscene. I don't think I told Anders, but he is a spirit healer, so it's like, who do I bring? But this is cool. Yeah, I don't know if I should do this at the very end or not, but this may just have to be a long one or something, but I went around, I probably cut some of it out. I went around, talked to everybody. So...
You know I'm a guard. Why are you asking?
I mean in your off-duty hours, for fun. You've heard of it, I hope.
These are my off-duty hours.
And the trend of you scaring the piss out of me continues.
Aveline is an indomitable... I can't say indomitable? Indomitable? That basically is the word I would use to define her. Always. Expedition hireling. No, I was gonna...
How much longer before we go? I gave up a job with the dogs
for this. You don't sound like a pleasant dude. Is there anywhere I can get in? Oh, yeah, it's you. It doesn't look like it. Okay. I wasn't sure if I could go in and visit the Carta or anything.
If the Deep Roads is what you want, you have the coin to do it.
Hard to think we might have lived here. All right, Bartren!
Beric, where did you get off to? And what are you planning?
Bartren, so suspicious. I have, in fact, brought us our future partner.
Smile!
You stupid nug-humping dirt farmer. Why'd you go promising something like that?
Because if we don't get this expedition moving, brother, then we won't have any profits to argue about, will we?
Hmm. Maybe you have a point.
There's so much love here. It's very comforting.
But I love the coin to back up my brother's confidence. How about it, human?
That seems like a lot for an expedition.
We're going lower into the Deep Roads than anyone's ever dared. Who knows what we'll find down there?
Horror and death.
Well, that means food and equipment and hirelings. None of that comes bloody cheap.
Mm-hmm.
Are we talking a full share here or what?
I'm like, hey, money, boy.
Coin, sure. You'll get a full share.
Then here you go.
I do have your coin, in fact.
You're joking.
What did I tell you, Bartrand? Not bad for a human.
Yay!
Right, partner. Full share of the profit between you, me, and Varric. Now we just need a decent entrance into the Deep Roads.
I have maps!
These might be just what we need.
So yeah, what a good partner I am! I'm a good partner.
Four entrances into the Deep Roads, all in the free marches?
Oh,
where'd
shoot.
You get these?
Should've brought Anders.
Didn't I tell you we could find a Grey Warden?
Mother didn't raise a fool. Well, she didn't raise two of them.
Well, color me astounded. We just pick the most promising one and go. Time to wrap up any business you have in the city, my friend. We'll be gone for several weeks at least. Let me know as soon as you're ready and we'll head out.
Woo! All right, actually, maybe should I go run around really quick? And I'll go test a couple of people out. Oh. Yeah. Okay. I don't have any remaining business. It says I don't have any business. Just this. Maybe I'll go poke my house really quick. Hang on. I'm gonna go poke my house. Say bye to my mom. Yeah, bye, Thin Roll. I hope you ain't too mad. So I could just ask her for a job. I'm good, thanks. Mom! Mom, I'm going down to the Deep Roads where certain death awaits.
Is this dwarven venture truly the only way? I hate to think of you going willingly into the Darkspawn's grasp.
Oh, don't you worry, Mama.
I hope Mother convinces the Viscount.
Don't you worry about a thing.
Your mother's busy writing to the Viscount. If you...
Okay.
You want more touching
fans. Okay. I will stop by Gaul. Who's gonna be the Meryl is probably one of the easiest ones, because I just gotta pop in and out of her house. Fenris too. Anders, I gotta go a really long way to the fast travel point.
By the Dread Wolf.
Okay. And then we'll poke Fenris. Yeah, Anders is too far away. He's like, there's no fast travel place around him. I have to run all the way like down the dang nab roads and stuff. Although, you know, with Fenris, I have to freaking run all the way to the back of his house. Come on. You look like you're gonna kill
me. We should move on.
Every single time I see you, you look like you're gonna kill me. Okay, who else? Anders? No. Okay, oh yeah, we should go run talk to Varric really quick. I know that the DLC that all the three ones, the Exiled Prince, Mark, the Assassin, and Legacy. Those all people have said I need to start in two, like around two or after two. So I'm not concerned about the DLC.
You know that guy Marlowe at the bar downstairs?
Okay. All right. I think we're good. I'm actually gonna call it here, and I will choose my party that we're gonna bring, and then we're gonna head out to the Deep Roads. And I'm pretty sure that is what ends Act 1. Again, if I need to go back for something, if you guys think that would be a good idea, let me know. I am just trying to get a bunch of these recorded in advance, because I will be out and away for a while with my archaeology thing, which is good, so... But, yeah, I also really want to see at least how Act 1 ends and maybe how Act 2 begins. We'll see. But, yeah, because I'm playing so far ahead, I'm not worried. If I need to go back, I will totally do that. It's not a big deal. but I've been doing less reloads, only for fun things. So, how about that? Anyway, thanks again, you guys. I'll see you in the next one.